Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In a beautiful narration in Sahih Bukhari, our beloved Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, is reported to have asked his companions, may Allah be pleased with them, that if someone were to take a bath 5 times a day in a river that was passing by the front of his house, would any dirt remain on his body? To which the companions, may Allah be pleased with them, naturally responded that no, no dirt would remain on his body. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam thereafter said, to the nearest effect, that such is the example of the one who performs his salah 5 times a day, through which Allah cleanses and annuls his evil deeds. For many of us, yes, myself included, it's very difficult for us to come out of the house every day without at least washing our face, or generally and normally just taking a simple bath. Bathing has become such a habitual part of our daily routine that we almost go about it in a robotic way, without even thinking whether we want to bath or not, or whether we need to bath or not. Can we say the same about our salah though? Despite being promised unparalleled and amazing amount of rewards for performing it, how many of us can say that our salah is as punctual as the times that we take a bath or wash ourselves during the day? May Allah help us all make salah an extremely important priority in our lives and make it a means of us getting closer to Him and eliminating our evil deeds.